outside of Chicago, in the baddest part of town. And if you go down there, you better just be aware of a man named Leroy Brown. Now Leroy, he's a drummer, and he stands about 6'4". All the downtown ladies gonna take Tom's love on, instead stay on himself. Yeah, he's bad, bad, Leroy Brown. Baddest man in the whole damn town. Better than a walking car, meaner than a junkyard dog. Now Leroy, he's a gambler, and he likes his fancy clothes. He likes to wave and diamond rings under everybody's nose. He's got a custom continent. He's got an Eldorado too. He's got a 22 gun in his pocket for fun. He's got a razor in his shoe. See, yeah, he's back. Leroy Brown, baddest man in the whole damn town. Better than a walking car, meaner than a junkyard dog.
Yeah.